Okay, so here is the painting. It's been sitting overnight, so it's drying beautifully. And I absolutely love the gold, which I'm not going to be able to really pick up on the camera. But it's beautiful. I love this area. So this is the final piece. So let me know what you like about it. Using the cake pop mold is interesting. I think maybe I'll use thicker paints because I didn't paint the edges of my canvas, so it drives me nuts that it's so thin on the edges. So what I'm gonna probably do is actually cut this off of the canvas and or off of the frame and just use the canvas and frame it in a regular frame. But it'll be great. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Have a great day.